كيف تسقط أشعة الشمس على المسجد في المسجد؟
هلو
Ever useful tools. Good for fixing one's gear. It is agreed. Can I be of further?
I would.
لا حرج علينا أن
of you off my phone!
Fine finish. It is done. Better keep a low profile.
They shot.
نظام التلقين الشرطي. ربما من الأفضل أن أذهب.
أبدا، ساعدني.
أمان تام عند سيرك داخل المدينة المدورة. تم تحالف.
Welcome, welcome.
Have you any new tools?
Take a look. Seen enough?
Can you make this?
Here's. Nothing else?
Thank you. A request for help from Murjana, the daughter of Ali Baba, a trader rich beyond measure. What could the daughter of a famed merchant want? It says to meet her outside the gates of Baghdad.
Thank you.
خبر.
That person looks suspicious. I should investigate. Another shot.
Some of
The officer's club. Now to find a way inside. Lend me your eyes.
Husband we took.
It is
is not unlawful to make her your slave.
Oh, don't look at me like that. Allah has favored us, Jasur. Or should only the mighty Al-Mahdi Khwar enjoy such blessings?
Do not speak his name, not even here. Of all of us, he scares me the most. You know what he's like. If he learns of my past and finds fault, where can I run? I do not have the luxury of your ships, Nadir.
You may have taken liberties with truth in the past, but you have proven your loyalty many times. You executed those rebels recently. That was a task more cold-blooded than his ordering of it. Perhaps he should fear you.
It is your voice I hear, but the words are those of the Shaitan himself. Do not jest. I want no trouble when he returns.
Shaitan! That is high praise coming from you. It is as I told you. We are favored. I need not fear anything.
Where is Duong? He is late.
As always, my friend, you worry too much. Which is why you are merely Al-Rukh, and I am Al-Aeshma.
My apologies, generals. Doan bin Arslan has been murdered, and we fear there is an intruder. We must get you to safety.
I knew something was wrong. Duong is never late.
Those two are with the Order, and they serve a third they call Al-Mahdi Khwar. But now, I need to find a way out. Safe. I should return to Fulav.
Many nests. Mercenaries are everywhere, like angry ants.
It explains Besh's absence. He's avoiding the mercenaries.
I hope the trouble was all worth it.
I have discovered two of the officers are working with the Order. And there is another, their leader.
Three? That would explain the Order's reach in Sharqiyya.
The first two go by the names Al-Rukh and Al-Aeshma. The third, they call Al-Mahdi Khwar.
They hide behind pompous names like prideful children.
Do not mistake the Order's vanities for childishness. They are the real power behind the Abbasids. Did you discover anything that would identify them?
The one named Al-Rukh was called Jasur by his companion. He is hiding from his past and lives in fear because of it.
Jasur, yes. That must be the Arab general Jasur ibn Basil.
I know of him. A coward who stole credit for victories on the battlefield, won by others.
A past he has gone to great efforts to hide. Jasur has a villa at Qasr Saleh to the west. You could look for him there.
The one called Al-Aeshma. His real name is Nadir. He has command of ships and is not timid like his companion. Arrogant, in fact.
Nadir.
That must be Admiral Nadir ibn Havid. A boastful fool concerned more with his ships than his own men.
Ah, yes, the Admiral. Boastful, perhaps, but brilliant. He has created several new warships for the Khalifa. The Order's reach has grown if they have recruited Nader. You should look for him at the lower harbor to the north.
As for their leader, Al-Mardikhwar, I learned only that he is away from Sharqiyya and expected to return soon.
This one I do not know. It is the first time I have heard the name.
If he is their leader, he ordered the death of my men. He's the one you must find.
Yes, and for other reasons besides. Our best hope of finding him is through the first two.
Find this Al-Mardikhwar, Basim. As we agreed, I will wait for Beshi. I am grateful for your help freeing my men. Take this token, with thanks.
I will find Jasur and Nadir, and unmask their leader.
They will be wary now, protected within their strongholds. You may have to lure them out.
Tread carefully, Basim. These are dangerous men.
So am I. Should come back later. Good to see you. What is new?
Is that it?
I would like to both
take a look. Seen enough?
You're good. This is the harbor. Now to find Admiral Nadir. This is a detailed diagram of a strange-looking ship.
others?
Wait. Stop! You.
This shipment is headed outside the city.
Go, now! Nothing here for you.
Directing all shipments to a location just south, along the River Tijla. This shipment is headed outside the city.
Hi, what is your control call?
Oh, away.
Gently.
سيتعامل الحارس معك.
What do you see?
I'll keep a lookout when you come on.
What? just my luck to be sent to the biggest dung pile in all of Sharqiyya.
Rats live better.
Was here.
The Admiral is on top of you.
I've never heard anyone bluster so much and do so little. Not even you.
Shut up. If the Admiral doesn't beat you to stop your complaining, I will.
Admiral Nader is very concerned about keeping fire away from his prototype ship.
Stop right there!
Wait, what?
Your nonsense.
wild, but skilled. I made a good warrior. But so am I.
Just a flesh. It left a nasty scar, as you've seen.
Wait!
What?
Hey!
Admiral Nadir is very concerned about keeping fire away from his prototype ship.
The Admiral cares more for this precious model ship than his own men. And look at it. I'm surprised it floats.
It would be a pity if that little ship caught fire.
I need your eyes, my friend.